This week, we also start to the federal program to vaccinate in nursing homes, residents and staff in nursing homes. It is estimated that it will take 6 weeks, 3 days at each facility. Day one, everybody receives one shot. That should take 2 weeks. Day two, second shot. Day three, the remaining staff. So 3 days, they basically break up the residents and staff in three groups, and they do it over 3 days. Total program is supposed to be 6 weeks. The pharmacies, we have worked with the pharmacies and the federal government. CVS is going to do 271, Walgreens 253, other pharmacies 94. These are the 618 nursing homes that are enrolled in the program. Again, it is basically proportionate to where the nursing homes are.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.